Self-referential, which is sort of subjective, and empirical analysis only, which is based on a sort of intersubjectivity or the collective view of others who've had the same experience as well. And what I've observed is no two atypicals, even if you look
at psychodynamics, which is sort of like the interrelationship or the interrelation between the consciousness. You have subliminal. You have subliminal, you have high.